Craig Sago is a flat-out driver in his Porsche 944. He's a guy who gives it all he's got, and on day four, he's pulling out all the stops.
These doors?
Yeah.
Door. Open it.
Okay, I'm opening. It's opening now, Greg. Can I go to the window?
We're here where Craig Sako's Porsche 944 went into the harbor at Garnish. They've just pulled the car out. It's dripping off. The guys are at hospital cooling down. They're fine. They're just drying out. But this car is gone for the day.